Hey everyone, welcome back to AmourFabriQues. This is a daily deal, and also this is my Etsy shop new item being listed in the shop. This item I'm going to be listing is an item that I like to keep stocked in the shop often. Now, the daily deal, if you want to know what a daily deal is, it's the deal of the day. It's the only time that this item is going to be that price. And plus, you get a gift with purchase. And I'm going to show you guys the gift with purchase here in a minute. So today I was going to show you guys a jelly roll. In the fabric world, a jelly roll is fabric that is 2.5 inches by 45 inches. And usually the pack is 40 strips. Well, in the shop, what I decided to do, because not everybody wants 40 strips. So I give options of a 10 pack, a 20 pack and a 40 pack jelly roll. So those who don't know what Kantha is, I'll tell you here in a minute. But first, before I jump into this jelly roll and show you guys the fabrics that are in this that are just gorgeous, lots of fabrics here to work with your, say if you are a basket weaver, a bowl weaver, rug weaver, there's rug hookers, there are junk journalers who like to layer and make, and then the quilters. So it is cotton fabric. I'll go into it here more in a second, but let me show you guys what the daily deal is. So the daily deal is gift with purchase. I have all these beautiful India woven trims that are crazy wide. Look at this. Either you can use it for pockets or trim for something. There's all these different colors. They all look similar, but they are kind of different. So I would call this one purple. This one would be the green. There's the pink. So when you do your purchase, if you see one you really like, just go buy the main color of the flower, and I can kind of go from there. Like this one's yellow. And then I have this burgundy one, which is just so cute. These are going to be listed in the shop, guys. Beautiful woven trims from India, which are absolutely gorgeous. And then, oh gosh, look at this one. I have to say this one's my favorite. I love it because it's really gardenish and green. Gorgeous. So the gift with purchase is you get a yard cut. A yard cut is 36 inches of the trim. You guys, that is a lot of trim, and that's like a good $8 worth of trim a free today when you purchase a jelly roll. Either it's a 10, a 20, or a 40 pack. I know the 10 packs are limited because I'm only going to offer so many for the 10 packs. So grab those while you can. But a jelly roll. So you guys kind of have an idea. It almost reminds you of snippet rolls. So if you want to make snippets, this is great for that as well. So pretty much when you get it, you're going to see it like this. There's so many colors in Kantha. And for those who don't know what Kantha is, it is a quilt. Here we go. Here's one. I grabbed one. Someone's messaging me. This is a Kantha quilt, and usually they are double-sided. What it is three layers, two to three, of sari fabric, and then they are hand-stitched with a ton of tiny little stitches, as you can see here, together. I mean, you can take out those stitches, and you have two to three layers of this thin, thin fabric. So if you're quilting this, this is very, very thin, so don't worry about a lot of bulk, because it's a very thin quilt. And what's cool about this snippet roll, which I looked everywhere on the internet, I don't see anyone on the internet, or my daughter, she makes fun of me when I say the World Wide Web, who's making Kantha snippets, jelly rolls, like this. So I have a feeling I'm a first. I looked and looked everywhere. I can't find jelly rolls that are actually vintage Kantha. So let's dig on in. I can show you what a pack looks like. It'll be wrapped up in a trim strap just like this. Of course, husband's doing dishes. For those who follow, you know that is like an ongoing joke. I'm telling you, he washes the dishes every time I do a video. So as you can see, it's going to unravel like this. I laid them all on top of each other. So even though they are strips, say if you get the 20 pack, what I did was I made the lengths one continuous length, because one of these quilts, the length is almost just past two yards. So I just kind of kept it one length. So even though you'll be getting, so if you get a 20 pack, you'll get the two lengths, if that makes any sense. I'm probably confusing you guys there. It don't matter. Either way, let me show you guys, you know, the 2.5 inches. That's a whole lot of fabric, you know. And look at the other side. So one side is that, The other side is that. And that's one strip. Here's another strip. And again, it's hard to say every pack is the same because Kantha is just exactly that. Oops, that's that same fabric. So every two is the same. Okay. So there's that. I try when I put them together to make them like a rainbow of colors. So I made sure I had yellow, green, blue in each pack. When I put it together, that beautiful yellow. I know I have purple in here as well and red. So you guys kind of get the drift, right? So it's a roll of all these fabrics. They are, like I said, 40 in the listing, it's 45 inches long, but if you got a bigger pack, I kept a one length. So just the reds, green, look at that beautiful green. It's the same green as the scrap fabric piece I had. Anyway, so that's Kantha, guys. Now you know it. And this is a Kantha jelly roll. And I hope you guys run on over there. Like I said, today only, if you're watching this video, today only is that gift with purchase. So run on over to the shop. Down below is the direct link. Just click on that link. And even the strap, see, you can see. Isn't that cool? Now the edges are raw because when I cut these jelly rolls with the rotary cutter and the stencils, it will be a raw edge. So these will have to be quilted. Or you can glue, guys. It's going to fringe if you use glue. But all right, guys, comment below if you have any questions or just hit the shop link down below. Message me there as well. I hope you guys love the jelly roll. And I seriously think I am the first to ever make a jelly roll out of Kantha. Sweet, huh? It feels good to be a first. Hey, right, guys, run over to the shop. I have my photos there. You'll see when you go to the listing, it'll have this picture of this. And it'll say daily deal. So click on any of the ones that say daily deal. There's a daily deal for a 10 pack, a 20 pack, and a 40 pack. Grab the one you want. Either way, as many packs as you get a yard of that trim for free. You guys have a great day. Again, welcome back to a daily deal. Bye, guys.